mother of my sons. We both know that love was not what brought us together. But you've endured me. You suffered my words and my neglect. That you never turned our sons against me. I am sure that there are times when you've hated me. But you never poisoned their minds. Or stopped them from loving me. And for all of that, with all my